In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through another exciting update we've added: activity post sharing. A new way for your community to share posts both internally and externally. With this feature, your members can now easily share posts across the platform, to their own activity feed, groups, friends' profiles, and even through private messages. They can also share posts externally using a direct link to social media or other platforms, making it easier than ever to spread great content from your community. Let's take a look at how to set it up. Before we begin, just a quick note. This feature is an add-on included with BuddyBoss Platform Pro. If you're a new or existing Platform Pro user, you can download the BuddyBoss sharing plugin directly from your BuddyBoss account dashboard. Once downloaded, head over to your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, and then install and activate the BuddyBoss sharing plugin. Now that it's active, let's go ahead and configure the feature. Navigate to BuddyBoss, Settings, Activity. Here you'll find a new section called Activity Sharing. Let's go over each option inside. First, toggle Enable Sharing to turn on the feature. After that, you can enable Custom Message, which allows users to add their own message when sharing an activity. Next, if you have the Groups component enabled, you'll see the option Share to Groups, letting members share posts directly to specific group activity feeds. If the Member Connections component is enabled, you'll also see Share to Friends as profiles. This allows users to post shared activity directly to a friend's feed. When the Messages component is active, you'll see Share to Message, which lets members share an activity privately in their message threads. And finally, there's Share as a Link, enabling users to copy the post link or share it externally to platforms like Facebook, LinkedIn, or X. Once you've configured everything, click Save Changes. Now let's see how this works on the front end. Here in the activity feed, you'll now notice a share button located next to the comment and like buttons on each post. Clicking on Share opens a drop-down showing all the sharing options we just enabled in the backend settings. Depending on your configuration, you'll see options for sharing posts within the platform, like to your own feed, to groups, friends, or messages, as well as externally through a shareable link. Let's try sharing this post on one of my groups. If Custom Message is enabled, selecting any of these options will open a pop-up where users can add their own message before sharing. If it's disabled, the post will be shared right away without additional input. Enter a title and your message, select a topic, then click Post. Now, let's go to the Groups page and open our Architecture group. And here we can see the post that we just shared. When a post is shared, BuddyBoss automatically keeps track of the shared content, linking it back to the original activity, ensuring engagement and visibility stay connected. Now, let me show you how shared posts will look when shared externally. For example, to Facebook. When a post is shared outside your site, it will display a rich preview. This includes the post title, description, and a preview image, giving the shared content a clean and engaging appearance when viewed on other platforms. Now, let me quickly show you something. From your WordPress dashboard, navigate to BuddyBoss, Settings, General, and scroll down to the site SEO section. By default, everything is configured, but you can still customize these fields to match your site. First, you have the SEO title and description for your site's search result preview. You'll also see the Open Graph option. Open Graph ensures your content looks great when shared on social media, generating a clean preview with the post title, description, and image. You can either use the same SEO title and description, or uncheck the box to enter a custom title and description, and upload a custom Open Graph image. Templates are already set up, but you can add extra tags if needed. Finally, choose whether you want search engines to index your pages, then click Save Settings. So that's the new activity post sharing feature. It's a powerful way to increase engagement within your community while also making your content more discoverable outside your platform. With flexible backend settings and a seamless sharing experience, your members can now connect and spread content effortlessly. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and tap the notification bell so you never miss a BuddyBoss update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.